What would you do if a stranger showed up at your house, staked claim to the nicest room, and then moved in her family of 12? Well, if you were MedStar Harbor Hospital, you'd be psyched. A mother duck plopped down into a planter of posies there last month, and then her baby stole everyone's heart. Here's 11 News reporter Kate Amara.
We have the perfect view from the OR suite on the second floor, so we all sort of perch in the windowsills like there were 10 of us yesterday lined up.
The new nursery at MedStar Harbor Hospital is a must-see. A mallard mom and her 11 ducklings, just 2 days old.
My lunch break has been a little more entertaining since the ducklings have hatched.
I work in labor and delivery, work with babies, so we really enjoy this.
About a month ago, Mrs. Mallard decided to build her nest and start her family in this courtyard in the middle of the hospital.
They all went one by one.
Yeah, they came
straight to the little pond there. It's funny.
Smart move. It's safe. There's a fountain, food, and even a surrogate grandpa. Facilities manager Bob Becker.
She picked this site, so she knows what she's doing.
What she doesn't know is how to get out. The brood is stuck till the chicks can fly.
We know we're an interim home for them, their little courtyard home. They ultimately, these are wild animals. They need to be out in nature where they belong.
How do you lead 12 ducks to water? Down the hallway? Well, actually, yes. The team called every wildlife expert they could think of and hatched the plan. Operation March of the Mallards.
If she's ready to go, then that's what she'll do, and then we'll have a guy here that will actually lead her all the way out to the river to make sure that she's safe.
They will make way for ducklings sometime tonight. In South Baltimore, I'm Kate Amara, WBAL-TV 11 News.